We won before.
How important is the 2020 Colorado Senate race? Well, some of the biggest names in the country are already coming to town for Cory Gardner. Last month, the vice president. Tonight, it's Nikki Haley in Greenwood Village. We had a chance to speak with both of them a short time ago.
Ambassador, first question to you. From a national perspective, is Cory Gardner's race the most important race for Senate Republicans nationally?
I think it's a very important race. I think all eyes are going to be on Colorado. All want to see what the people of Colorado want to see more of.
Senator, I want to ask you, is the pressure at all getting to you? I mean, it seems like every week there's a protest outside your office. Last week, activists swarmed you on the main streets of Arvada. Is it making it difficult to campaign because activists always want to confront you?
Look, it isn't. This is about leading for Colorado. This is about doing what's right for Colorado. It's Colorado solutions that I'm focused on.
Why not publicize more of your events? As you know, a lot of times they kind of have to find you. We have to find you. A lot of elected officials have a public calendar where you don't seem to be publicizing this. Is this to try to thwart the activists?
Well, we've talked to a lot of people about meetings that we have. We've had meetings published in the papers like Fort Morgan, the Eagle County on Twitter, you name it. I think it was open invitation.
Guns. There's a new commercial airing on Denver TV today urging you to pass background check legislation. Has the shootings in El Paso, Dayton, has President Trump's words about meaningful background checks, has it changed your mind at all?
Well, this is horrible what's happening in this country. We can't accept a status quo where people are committing these kinds of atrocities. I'm not going to hurt rights in order to protect rights.
Where do you stand on H.R. 8? Have you made up your mind?
There will be hearings, I'm sure, in the Senate and a conversation on this.
John Hickenlooper could be getting in this race. Would you want to run against Hickenlooper?
It's not my choice. This is the people of Colorado. I think we have a great record that we're going to put up against anybody.
Joe St. George, Channel 2 News.
Well, new